Doesn't matter what you want. You'll just go take it. Oh, Gertie. We're just talking. That's all. Who's in charge here?
You are, Mama.
That's right, baby. Paula told me about those boys in California. Ricky, did Sylvia tell you about all those boys in California? No. Well, if you won't listen, maybe I can get through to your sister. Keep her from making your mistakes. Jenny, do you want to be like your sister?
No, ma'am.
That's a good girl.
Patty, then what did Mrs. Banachevsky do?
She handed her the bottle and told her to pull up her skirt.
And then?
And then she said to put it up her.
Did Sylvia say anything when Mrs. Banachevsky asked her to do this?
All she said was,
I can't.
What did Mrs. Banachevsky say?
She said,
come on, you can do better than that.
And what did Sylvia do?
What Gertie told her to.
Ow! Ow!
What the hell is going on?
Somebody clean up that mess. Sylvia, get upstairs. Corey, get her up there. Wait! I will not have her in the same room with my daughters. Take her to the basement.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Jenny. Jenny, I'm sorry.
Get her out of here!
Best to stay out of it, I think.
Don't worry, Jenny. Mama's just teaching her.
She won't go down.
I don't care. I just want her.